You might associate crypto and blockchain with finance, but there is a whole world within the ecosystem where artists and creators are building a new paradigm for art to be owned, traded, and valued like never before. Web3 allows you to sell your artwork directly to collectors around the world without any censorship or intermediaries. It also enables you to earn royalties on secondary sales, combat fraud, and safeguard your creative work's authenticity. This is possible thanks to technologies like smart contracts and non-fungible tokens, or NFTs. NFTs are unique digital tokens that represent ownership of a piece of art or content. NFTs have been around for many years, and in May 2024 alone, over 32 million pieces of digital art were minted on Solana. So, how do you mint your own NFT on Solana? It's actually quite easy. Before we begin, make sure you have an original piece of art ready and in the proper format. The most common file types are JPEGs, PNGs, GIFs for digital works, and MP4s for video content. Ensure you've prepared your metadata, which includes things like the title, description, and unique attributes. Next, set up a Solana wallet if you don't already have one. This wallet is where you store and manage your NFTs. Watch our video, How to Set Up a Crypto Wallet, for a step-by-step guide. The next step is choosing a marketplace where people can discover, buy, sell, and trade your NFTs. There are several options, each with its own specialization and community. Exchange Art specializes in unique, one-of-a-kind pieces, while Magic Eden is great for collections. Tensor, Drip, and Primitives are other popular NFT marketplaces. After you've chosen your marketplace, you're ready to mint your very first NFT. Minting an NFT means creating a unique token on the blockchain that represents your unique piece of artwork. Here's how you can mint and auction a unique work on Exchange Art. First, create an account on Exchange Art using your Solana wallet. Once your profile is created, head to the Create page to start the minting process. Now, upload your digital artwork, add metadata, and choose minting options like edition size and royalties. After you pay the minting fee in Sol, your art will be live on the blockchain within seconds. Now, you'll want to launch your auction. If you're logged into your account, navigate to your profile or dashboard. Locate the NFT that you want to auction and open its details page. Look for List for Sale and select Auction as the sale type. Set your auction parameters such as starting price, reserve price, and auction duration, which is typically 24 hours to 7 days. Choose the start time for your auction. Review and accept the platform fees and confirm your auction settings. Finally, submit your auction for approval. Once your auction goes live, you can monitor its progress in your dashboard. But remember, success in the NFT world isn't only about the art. It's also largely about the community. Engage with other artists and collectors on platforms like X, Discord, and Telegram. The more you give, the more you'll get back. So, are you ready to take your art to the next level? Dive into the world of Solana NFTs and unlock new possibilities for your creative career. Powered by StepFinance, Solana Floor is Solana's number one news and education source. For more in-depth guides like this one, visit SolanaFloor.Learn.